Hey YouTubers. Well, they're getting about a 5 to 6 mile an hour wind, but I want to show you what I have here. These are the X3s with the turbocones, the large ones. I had them on a 4 foot pole that the ones that couldn't handle it, but who cares about them? But yeah, I'm going to show you what they look like on a 1.5 inch pole, people. Now, Thermodyne sells this rolling bracket, okay? And I put a locking collar under it because just me noiding out, I guess. But on the tail part, there's my owl to catch those Missouri rats. But it tracks the wind flawlessly. But you can buy this from Thermodyne Systems, Wind Engineering is the eBay account, and it'll fit a 1.5 inch pipe. He goes all the way up to 3, I think it is. But yeah, these are the turbo cones that I had on the 4 foot pole, and man, do they catch the wind. Perfect. I mean, dirty wind too, people. I mean, there's my cups on my Davis. And there you go. Yeah, this is perfect. It's a beautiful day. I just wish the winds were a little bit stronger so I could show production. But they need some RPMs, you know, to get the production. I switched it out now. I used to have a 24 volt PMA up there. Now I only have a 12 volt, and that's the SuperCore 12. That's the 14 magnets that Thermodyne makes. Beautiful. I just love it, seeing it up on a, you know, in a taller height. But yeah, these are the X3s. That's the 3 blades. You get 6 blades, and you also can get the smaller turbo cone too. Right now I'm going to do some testing, and we'll check out the variations, because I could change up the hubs. They are versatile. You can arrange it any way you want, and also they're the carriage bolt type hubs, so you can put everything on one-handed, and with your ratchet or drill, and you're good to go, people. And you can torque it down as tight as you want. You don't have to worry about those cheap plastic blades cracking anymore. But this is testing in Minnesota. Of course, I've done testing on these X3s, and man, the production out of them, it's just fucking great. Excuse my language, but it is. It turns that little PMA into a PMG, let's just say. A monster PMA, all right? So yeah, these are the X3s with the owl. I love that owl. I'm gonna have to get me one, a little rat to hang off of there. Yeah, one of them little Missouri rats. You know, cause they're coming out and they're bashing and all that. And I'll have a video on that too. I have a video that I'm working on, along with a couple other ones. But this has changed things up, people. I'm still working on my axial flux. I got videos on that coming out pretty quick here. I'm gonna show you how to wind coils very fast. And tight. I mean that, real tight. But yeah, you can see how they catch the wind. Nice and quiet. I'm hoping we get that wind that was over in Idaho. They had like 40 mile an hour winds, so we'd probably get about 20. And it seems like today, I think maybe tomorrow or next day, we're gonna have those 15 to 20s at least. So, man. But yeah, there we got the Avenger. Still running good, people. No problems with it. Still producing real well. I got Mamo Daddy blades, which are going to be changed out too. And then I have my Winmex. And I just love those blue blades from Windy Nation. I mean, and the stainless hub and no adapter. So I don't have to worry about wobble. Wobble, wobble, wobble. You know. So yeah, people, turbines are running good. And what else I gotta say about it? Yeah, just get it off of eBay or hydrogenappliance.com or Jeepers. What's the other ones? He's got a couple of places you can buy. And then Les over in England, yeah, he's got it for you too, people. Yeah, he's a dealer for Thermodyne. So, but I'm just a guy that loves wind turbines. They all think I sell these things. Good luck with that one. Beautiful though. Can't complain. All right then. X3s, turbo cones. That's three blader. Big turbo blader. I mean, I got the smaller turbo cones, but I'll show that little clip I took. I went and I put a hub up on there with them on there. It was a six blade. So I'll be showing that too, people, to you. The output. But I just was testing and I took a little video snippet and I'll put it on this video. All right, people, have a good one.